He heard
whooping sounds and looked up. There were so many monkeys on the tree. Each one of them and a cap on his head. The Capseller was angry. I like this.
Yes.
He picked up the stump.
From the tree
and threw them
at the Capseller.
At the Capseller. Now the Capseller, you know, to get back his caps from the monkeys have the habit of popping others. The Capseller took off the cap from his head and threw it on the ground. The monkeys also taunted him. From the ground, put them in the box and happily went on his way. The moral of the story is
presence
of mind
can